cara.
Hey, bro, check out my YouTube.
Check out my YouTube.
I swear, no matter how hard I try, somebody is always getting mad at me.
At Dollar General.
Okay, me and your boy Rico at it again. Man, this dude just tried to steal some dog and tick shit. Then he tried to take some hotspot dog shit. Then he tried to steal some coffee from us. Then he tried to take one of these right here. Hold on. This man tried to put one of these in his pants. Boy, you got on skinnies. And that dude must have really loved his mama because he went and tried to steal one of these right here. Come on, man. You don't love your mama that much to be coming in my store stealing my brother. This man tried to steal a bottle of wine. He had stuff down in his pants. After we done made this man empty his pockets, he went outside. Then the nigga tried to steal somebody's bicycle. He tried to steal the man's bike. What is wrong with you people? Homeboy in the front line said, hold on. He done took off, went outside. He said, you ain't finna get mine. But here go the video after homeboy got his bicycle back. Hell no, you trying to steal that man's bike, dog. No, it ain't what it is. Don't get hit, motherfucker. Don't get hit, motherfucker. Dumbass. Look at them. I sell a brother. You ain't got to steal a brother. Broke ass nigga. And then this nigga had the nerve to wear a Bob Marley shirt. Me and Bob Marley like this. We got the same birthday. You know what I mean? You stealing my brother. Stop stealing my brother.
I sell a brother. Hey, bro, check out my YouTube.
Check out my YouTube.